The huge cross behind me serves as a landmark for the Sunken Cemetery, part of the Giob Church destructed by the furious eruption of Mount Vulcan on that fateful day of May 13, 1871. Today, both Giob Church ruins and the Sunken Cemetery are national cultural treasures of the Philippines.